weapons of warfare. And Paul was like, they are not carnal, right? And then we see Genesis chapter 20. Abimelech took Abraham's wife to be his wife, taking Sarah. But then God went to threaten Abimelech in a dream, return her back to her husband. And indeed, out of fear, he returned her back. Listen, I just pray that with this weapon of a warfare, whoever is doing something, may God visit them in a dream to return back and to leave you alone. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. And see you next time.